In coronavirus coverage, the vaccines approved for children ages 5 to 11 are already in the hands of Wisconsin providers. Now state health officials say it should only be a matter of days before the shots are start giving out. According to the Wisconsin Department of Health Services, the final hurdle to jump is for the CDC to publish its guidelines on how to administer the shots, and then younger children can begin to be vaccinated. Because the pediatric vaccines are different dosage, the guidance on how to give them will be slightly different, and providers will have to be trained on it specifically. DHS officials say while they understand some hesitancy to get children vaccinated, they want to send the message that it's best to get them vaccinated sooner rather than later.
Waiting to be vaccinated does continue to put the child at risk. And so rather than waiting, you know, several weeks or months as we continue to be at high transmission, I think it's best to go ahead and actually just get the child in for vaccination and not miss that opportunity now to start that protection.
Wisconsin has been allocated 170,000 doses of the pediatric vaccine for the first week. Officials are unsure what they'll receive in the weeks to come, but they say they've been reassured by the CDC there is plenty to go around, and they do not expect shortages.